Once the app is downloaded, logging in can be done several ways: Facebook, Google, or Apple if you have an iPhone. Tapping Login will take you to the geocaching login screen. Use your same username and password. A map of your area will display when complete.